the future of the Corlys Velaryon series is revealed. In the past few hours, multiple websites have reported the news that the creator of A Song of Ice and Fire universe has confirmed the production of the Corlys Velaryon series. A series that will show us the most remote places in this universe. But what is the news about this production, and what can we expect from the Corlys series? In this video, we will talk about everything we know about the production of the series, about the legendary voyages of the Sea Snake. And if you like videos from the Song of Ice and Fire universe, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Welcome to the Three-Eyed Raven. This news comes directly from the creator of the Song of Ice and Fire universe, who left some notes on his most recent blog where he talks about the future of several series of the Game of Thrones universe, and I quote, "As it happens, HBO and I have our own animated projects, set in the world of A Song of Ice and Fire. None of them have been greenlit yet, but I think we are getting close to taking the next step with a couple of them." Then, on George Martin's blog, it is revealed to us that one of these productions will be animated, saying the following, "Work on the other two animated projects continues apace, however. And meanwhile, we have moved 9 voyages, our series about the legendary voyages of the Sea Snake, over from live action to animation. A move I support fully. Budgetary constraints would likely have made a live action version prohibitively expensive, what with half the show taking place at sea, and the necessity of creating a different port every week, from Driftmark to Lys, to the Basilisk Isles, to Volantis, to Karth, well, on and on and on. This means several things. The first thing is that the Corlys series will no longer be using real actors, it will be animated, as it requires a big budget. Possibly the character of Corlys is not so famous for HBO to entrust a spin-off dedicated to him, so it was decided to switch to an animated series. However, this could be a symptom of something bigger. Currently, in addition to House of the Dragon, we know that they have greenlit the series about the conquest of Aegon, a series that will show the beginning of the conquest of the Targaryen family in Westeros and the story of the Hedge Knight. By adding the animated story of Corlys, we would already be talking about 3 series that we will see in the next years, which are confirmed. But it is mentioned that there are other animated movies and series, which are still waiting for that green light. It had been mentioned in the past that we would have an animated movie about the ancient stories of the Children of the Forest and the First Men, but nothing more has been mentioned about such projects. But what will happen in the story of Corlys Velaryon? If there was a co-starring family in the story of House of the Dragon, it was the Velaryons. This house is ancient and noble, and its connections to the Targaryens go back to ancient Valyria. One of the best known and remembered Velaryon throughout Westeros is Corlys Velaryon, the Sea Snake. We saw this character participate in several important events during House of the Dragon. We heard of his wars and his stories, but we did not see him in action. We only saw the political side of Corlys, although he is remembered in history for his exploits at sea. Possibly during the creation of House of the Dragon, they realized that Corlys's story deserved its own series. There is so much interesting and good content that it could not all be shown in the House of the Dragon series. So they came up with a story that will show us the life of Corlys Velaryon. The history of the Velaryon family goes back to the city of ancient Valyria, the place they shared with the Dragon Lords. Thanks to the prophecy of a Targaryen, the Velaryons also managed to escape the destruction of this city. But this family, unlike the Targaryen and other Dragon Lords, did not stand out for having dragons. They were experts on the sea. The Targaryen were masters of the sky, while the Velaryon dominated the waters. But no Velaryon has been so important in the history of the Game of Thrones universe as Corlys Velaryon. When Corlys was barely a boy, he became an extremely talented sailor, whose first great voyage was from Driftmark to Dragonstone, where he became captain at the age of 16. Corlys, the older he grew, the more risky voyages he faced on his ships, no matter how rough the swell was, for that would come to be the minimal danger. Although he was the heir to Driftmark, he wanted to earn that position and increase his family's wealth. His ambition for riches and adventure took him to places where no other Velaryon had gone before. From the darkest places of Ashai to the coldest corners of the sea in the north, each of Corlys's journeys was more dangerous than the last. But with each one, he increased his family's wealth. It is unknown for sure what creatures and people Corlys had to face, but in a few years, he turned the Velaryons into one of the most powerful families in all of Westeros. According to the news about this series in 2022, it was mentioned that it would be focused on that time in Corlys's life. The time when he was young. When he had these 9 voyages, to explore the most dangerous and mysterious places in the world. In which he managed to increase the wealth of his family, and became a legend. For many people, a Corlys Velaryon series would not make much sense, but if we stop to analyze what his series implies, we realize that it is the production, as followers of this universe, we have needed. It would be a series focused on a different aspect of the Game of Thrones universe. We would be shown cities and cultures completely different from the ones we have seen on screen. We might even see these mythical creatures, like the Kraken or the Deep Ones. An ancient half-fish civilization that disappeared. Besides, they would not be so far away from the action in Westeros. If we see young versions of Rhaenys and Corlys, most likely we could see Daemon Targaryen with his dragon Caraxes, when he was just a child or a young man, like Rhaenys and her dragon. And we can learn much more about the Targaryen family, but above all, the world of the House of the Dragon. In addition to expanding on the Game of Thrones universe, it would be a series that could have several seasons, and that would not be so difficult to make since it would be animated. Now the news that it would be an animated series could disappoint many fans. But this would not necessarily be bad news, because this means that it will not be limited by the budget, and that whatever they want to show us they could do in that kind of movie or series. In the past few weeks, we have seen how Marvel fans have enjoyed different stories from What If, an animated series from Disney Plus, which is a complement to the Marvel Cinematic Universe. An adult-focused Game of Thrones universe series, even if animated, could be a hit and a good expansion for the Game of Thrones universe. The important thing is that the story is respected and the tone of the series is similar to Game of Thrones. This news, although surprising, fills us with excitement, and we want to know what other stories will come in animation. But tell me, what other story from A Song of Ice and Fire would you like to see in an animated version? And for more videos from A Song of Ice and Fire universe, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Before I wrap up this video, I want to let you know that the videos on this channel are based on both the Game of Thrones and the House of the Dragon series, as well as the books by George Martin. If you want to learn more about this universe, I'm going to leave you our affiliate link in the description, where you can order the books or their Audible version. And if you like the official t-shirts of this channel, you will also find the link to our store to order your favorite piece. Thank you for your support. And if you like this content, I invite you to become a member of this channel. Each contributor will see their name at the end of all videos. And for more videos with theories, news, and stories from the Game of Thrones universe, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. You are on The Three-Eyed Raven.